Applications for École Polytechnique's Bachelor program opened on October 10, 2017 for the 2018 intake. We are looking for top-level students with an international background and a love of science and maths. More than a third of the students from our first class of the Bachelor program come from schools from the Agency for French Education Abroad. They are now going to present you tips on how to best prepare your application for your next intake. Good luck.
I'd say they say the most they can about themselves. It's interesting to like know you're first in math, you're great in this, but what they really want to know is who you are, because they'll see those numbers in the report cards. So tell them where you've been, what you like, just things like that. Just tell them who you are and be as personal and as honest as possible.
And try to include bits and parts about your personal life, even though you think these elements are trivial. Maybe talking about your extracurricular activities, some scientific competitions you attended to, and the languages you speak, perhaps include those. And if you feel really lost about where to start your personal statement, I feel that a good place to go is directly on the Bachelor website, where they detail all the criteria and the profiles they're looking for in the students who are applying. And you can look through those criteria and slip those in your personal statement while trying to keep it very personal and keep it simple, and I think everything will be all right.
Don't hesitate to tell about your expectations, about what you want to reach, what you want to be, where you want to work afterwards, and to show that actually the bachelor program is really can lead you there and is perfect for this.
When choosing referees, I think it's important first to choose referees that are in some way related to sciences, as the bachelor is at first scientific oriented with physics and mathematics.
Don't do your application all in one day. Like, come back to it when you can, take a break. What I did was like I reread my personal statement, then I switched a couple words, came back to it, and what also helped me was to ask like the people who knew me the best, so my best friends or my family, so they could read it and say, well, this is more you and you should add this, and it really helped me to like not be rushed in this and to do it in like a few steps to make the best possible. I really wanted to study in English because I grew up in Canada and that was very important for me. And so at the beginning I thought of going back to Canada or going to the UK. But I am French, so I wanted to stay in this French system. I've always been in the French education, and I know it's like one of the best in the world. So I was really happy to have this French and English side.
I also like the multidisciplinarity that the program offered, not only offering sciences, computer science, but also humanities, and really focusing on sport. I thought that going to the bachelor program would enable me to open my choices in the future and be a more polyvalent student overall, and this is why I chose this program.
It's had this internationality I was looking for and this French excellency, and so it was for me the perfect path. And if you come from the Agency for French Education Abroad, you really have the perfect profile for the bachelor, because you had this internationality and you had a really good education, you had good professors, you've learned English very well, and maybe also another language. And this really makes you the perfect person. And I would say maybe you know the French study system and you are interested in it, or maybe you are looking for more international studies. But the bachelor is both together and really can then open you to the world.